All right, today's trip was up the West Fork of the White River in southwestern Indiana. It was about a 33 mile trip. We put in at Edwardsport, Indiana, went upriver to just east of Plummer, Indiana, or 5 river miles south of Bloomfield. The entire trip is included in the video. A lot of it is fast forwarded through. I did slow down a few points of interest, the bridges, railroad trestles, and a couple other places. But with that, we'll get on the video.
Thank you.